The thing that I do not want to do is have to go out and work a death because of a stray bullet.
We think that there's some bullets getting away from it.
We live in Pleasant Valley, and it's not pleasant anymore.
We do have some authority to regulate small tracts of land that may have shooting ranges on them.
If they regulate the discharge of firearms, that effectively shuts us down.
Taking Aim, Thursday after Law & Order SVU on KAMR Local 4 News at 10.